Hello, test, test, test. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. We're back at the stream. So, welcome everyone to my live stream where we're gonna play some, whatever it's called, some Warframe for the time being. So, let me update some, Okay, we should be all set. So give me a quick second. Check everything is all clear. So we're good. Okay. Right now we're gonna do some AIA farming or AIA farming.
I've been thinking, operator. I thought you'd want to know.
So AIA farming. Here we go. Just gonna do normal organ stuff. So currently we have 7 AIA. In our inventory. We're trying to get 10 or 20. I'm gonna collect as many as I can.
You are here to find Otari and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting. Target located. Bring them in. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. I got a call right now. But what's that for? Hello?
Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Oh, are you talking about the game part? Oh. Oh, you got the wrong number. I'm not even from Nevada. See you later, bye. That was strange. I shouldn't say that on stream. It was just a telemarketer and such, so it was a rude call, so I just got a random call. Oh yeah, my ringtone's a duck noise, so pretty much that was basically the gist of it. I'm still waiting to get employment soon, so...
You are here on a cash mission. You must capture and extract our target.
Right now, I am farming.
Transference signal strong. Mission. We're ready for battle.
Target located. Bring them in. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
That was a weird phone call.
I will consider what I have learned from this skirmish.
I don't know, who's faster, Connor or Crosby?
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
So weird. Welcome to stream, random viewer. Oh, that's just me. Real. So that's the grind that's getting out. It's still the same as AO farming last video. I'm just trying to collect extra AO and such. I might do something different if it's too repetitive. But we're gonna give it a try.
We received intel that somebody vital to enemy operations is here. Find them, capture them.
Transference signal strong. We're ready for battle.
Target located. Bring them in. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
This is so boring. I don't like mumbling myself a lot. Don't like mumble a lot.
Interrogate
the captain. Yay, we got AF. First AF stream. Let's continue on. I wish I had a webcam, but oh well. You don't want to see my ugly face anyway. After I was in the nursing home for like 16 months. So I just got out of there, so I'm living in my own apartment this time. But, let's get some more AI.
You can't be tough as a kid.
Yeah, do that. Leave the squad. We got 8 AI right now, which is currently my count, if I recall.
You remember. They don't.
Oops.
They just keep doing what they've always done.
8 AO right now, which is over here. We got 8. I want to get 2 more for today. This game is so grinding on the AO part, AO farming. I hope they increase the chances so we can get more relics or something. It don't make a lot of sense. I might be mispronouncing the speech impediment, but oh well.
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
We will bring honor to the Tenno.
We'll bring honor to the Tenno.
You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape. Mission complete. The captain has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done. Target located. Bring them in.
Oh,
Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done. To the extraction point. Well done.
Checking in right now. Welcome to the stream. This is your buddy Drumba. Welcome to the stream.
You are here on a capture mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target.
All right, let's get to work.
Target located. Bring them in. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. The part is done here, Tenno.
Thank you.
Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point.
You got it.
Well done.
For a second, AM. Oh, so, you want to cut? I'm gonna leave squad. Get lucky on that one. So far we got 9 AI right now, so we're gonna do another capture. This is basically what everyone does in the grind, you know. Just leave squad.
You are here to find our target and to the extraction point. Happy hunting. Target located. Excellent work. You will interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenor.
So fast, Nicholas. I do need some platinum, though. Which I currently need.
The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
It's like a clock.
Operations is here. Find them and capture them. You found a target. Capture them quickly. Escape. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done. here, find our target. Them to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
All right, let's get to work.
You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Done.
Move and strike. We have to win this.
Made it.
You must capture and extract our target.
The Lotus is counting on us.
Target located. Bring them in. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno. To the extraction point. Well done.
So currently we have two items right now.
Here, capture mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target.
I hope we're ready for this.
Target located. Bring them in.
Move,
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captain. Base, your part. Here, Tenno. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Still left to, find some other, IO. Once you get the town, I'm probably gonna quit. Unless if I really wanted to. It's like, the stream's been going on for 46 minutes. So, yeah. Okay. I wonder if my dojo trainings, if my dojo is going to be set up.
You are here on a capture mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target. Target located. Bring them in. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at this. Your part is done here, Tenno. Escorted to the extraction point. No. Well done.
Maybe next time we're gonna get it. Yeah. I wish I had 4 I got on Tristle's, only got 1. Don't do it. Don't do what?
Intel that somebody Vipers and Operations is here. Find them and capture them.
The Lotus is counting on us.
Found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape. Mission complete. Captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Transference still holding.
We're just farming IO right now, so pretty much going. But I'm gonna switch the bounties on the right.
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Yeah, same here. Only got like 3 in an hour. But it's not that worth it. Unless you try Earth, Cetus, or something. really. I might try Fortuna or give this a try first. Then I think I already got my standing gold strong or something.
Got something. Heavy hitter like you.
50,000. That means do the quickest one.
One more off the docket. Hop to. The Quill say some high-up commander is here to inspect the troops. Sent by the Queens, they say. So, send the Queens a message. Their troops are not welcome near Cetus.
Intercept the shipment and destroy it. Among these troops is a resupply beacon. Find it and take it. There's the supply beacon. Grab it so I can in the drop. Supplies are dropping now. Destroy it. Take that supply beacon and I will call in the drop. Make sure the Grineer never get their hands on them. There's the supply beacon. Grab it so I can call in the drop. That's the last pod. Destroy the supplies. Comms just lit up. The commanders are all trying to deflect blame. Let's see if we drop any more intel. Our commander has rough options. Find the point and capture him for me. I have questions I want him to answer. The officer is nearby. Track them down. Yes, officer. Capture them.
Lotus has the commander in her custody. He won't be sleeping too good tonight, but I will. Kadoops, hurrah!
Watch your step, Kenno! My ghouls could be anywhere!
Right on time, Sura! I see you. Let's get to work. Couldn't get anyone to take that on. Early lunch for Kanzu.
Got police squad.
Kanzu's favorite gun, Swazdula. All right, chop chop. The Quill say some higher commander is here to inspect the troops. Sent by the Queens, they say. So, send the Queens a message. Their troops are not welcome near Cetus.
More Grineer inbound. Don't harm the drone.
Doing so many capture missions, like doing the whatever it's called.
They're sending another wave to take out. Stay vigilant. Special supplies sent in just for him. Intercept the shipment and destroy it. Among these troops, resupply Beacon. Find it and take it. Take that, Beacon, and I will call in the draw. Here comes the supply pod. Destroy the supplies before the enemy can get their hands on it. Beacon. Grab it so I can call in the drop. Supplies are dropping now. Destroy. Take that supply beacon and I will call in the drop. That's the last pod. Destroy the supplies. Comms just left. The commander's subordinates are all trying to deflect Blade. Let's see if they drop any more intel. Our commander has plenty of options. At the waypoint and capture him. I have questions I want him to answer. The officer is nearby. Track them down. There's the officer. Capture them.
5.
You are bright in the Unum's sight, Sura. Magnificent. Magnificent. Hoots. Rightio. See you soon. Plains living is tough living. Grenier are finding that out the hard way. Let's make them find out a little faster. Cut off their supplies.
You're nearing the outward vault. Take out the surrounding guards. One of them is carrying a data mass, and we'll need that to get inside. They dropped the data mass. Grab it. Good. Insert that data mass into the console. If we destroy the console, we'll never get the vault open. Another massive base. Take the fight to them. More Grenier amassing nearby. Get open. Take them out. Located.
another mass of enemies. Take that to them. Keep going. They won't be able to sustain these casualties for much longer. More Grineer amassing nearby. Get over there and take them out. Somewhere near my waypoint. Draw them out and eliminate them. Is nearby. Find it and hack it. That's it. The drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before the enemy can destroy it. They're sending another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant. Don't let them harm the drone.
This is going the right way.
Inbound. Don't let them harm the drone.
Thank you.
Together we have failed the drone. Stay vigilant. To send them running. Force them out of their camp. You've reached the location. Clear out any nearby hostiles. The location is ours. Wait. Incoming assault. Don't let them retake this territory.
ripped off living. Rhaenyra finding that out the hard way. Let's make them find out a little faster. Cut off their supplies.
Khonsu is right. The Aether can never be allowed to live comfortably on the plains. Let's make this place as inhospitable as possible for them. This Grineer detachment is running low on the material. Let's hasten the process by taking out one of their armored supply vaults. The vault's armor is too strong for your weapons to penetrate. I will hack it open, but first I need a data mass from the guards. They dropped the data mass. Grab it. Good. Now insert that data mass into the console. If they destroy the console, we'll never get the vault open. Hiding somewhere near my right. Draw them out and eliminate them.
Got luck on my side. Okay, this is just brand new luck.
You've weakened the Grineer detachment. Now it's time to send them running. Force them out of their camp.
That's some luck.
Clear out any nearby hostiles. You captured the location. Let them retake it.
Find out a little faster. Cut off their supplies.
Kanzu is right. The Grineer can never be allowed to live comfortably on the plains. Let's make this place as hospitable as possible for them.
This Grenier detachment is low on material. Let's hasten the process by taking out one of their armored supply vaults. Nearing the armored vault, take out the surrounding vaults. One of them is carrying a data mass. We need that to get inside. They drop the data mass. Grab it. Good. Now insert that data mass into the console. If they destroy the console, we'll never get the vault open.
Eliminate them.
targets come out for a fight, make it their last. The loss of that commander will lead to uncertainty and infighting among his former troops. Good work. Now it's time to send them running. Force them out of their camp.
Finally. That took a while. They're trying to think, how do I get the water down? Hey,
all we had to do was drain the water.
You've reached the location. Clear out any nearby hostiles. You've captured the location. Do not let them retake it.
Those guys are done too. That's good. So yeah, let's check the count on what day we got from that last mission. So we got six Aya for that one mission. Or two missions in fact. That's some good luck drops. So. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So now we got
a new quest is available in your clerks.
Let's see. Let's go to equipment, inventory, see how much we have. S-A-Y-A. We got 15 AO right now. I'm gonna still grind for more, but right now I'm gonna show you the market where you can spend your AO. You gotta go to Mars and you gotta go to Maru's Bazaar. So, yeah. I can't believe I actually got like 5 AO.
Hey, came to try?
I could get a skin, a ship skin, but I'm not gonna buy those.
Seeing one of you wearing a prime? Primes. As bright as if they were forged yesterday.
We got 2 days until neck rotation. So it's probably best to get these relics as soon as possible. So, yeah.
No pressure. Don't go leaving anything unsaid.
Okay, I think that's all for today. So, for anyone who's still staying in the stream, thanks for watching. We're gonna end it here for with a bang, so thanks for watching, everyone, and have a joyful day. Thanks for watching.